superpowers.
We have our Denver 7 book club coming up at the end of this month. Here is our May book. It's called A Place for Us. We're going to be meeting up on May 29th. The book is 20% off at any Tattered Cover location except at the airport. And you're going to find it's really good. We'll have more details on my Facebook page on how to sign up. It's free and fun. I'll get those on there this morning. Here's a look at your hour by hour. Mid to upper 50s this morning. We're going to be at about 70 degrees, though, as early as 9 o'clock. You'll notice as you step out, obviously, we're not seeing as much in the way of blue sky this morning. There is going to be a partly sunny sky for us and then a chance for a few gusty thunderstorms embedded within that this afternoon. By 2 o'clock, we're between about 80 and 85 degrees, so that still puts us well above that normal high. Here's the view from Pikes Peak, and you can see some of that cloud cover. Very typical to see that stream in ahead of the next storm. Littleton right now, 54, Aurora, 56, and in Bennett, currently 55. Compared to yesterday, most neighborhoods are going to be about 5 to 7 degrees warmer than yesterday morning. You can see on satellite and radar how the clouds have now started to move in, so partly sunny in the mountains as well, with a chance for some thunderstorms there this afternoon. Here's what all that looks like on Futurecast. We'll get to about 75 degrees right at around lunch between 11 and 12, and then some low to mid 80s this afternoon. Isolated storms possible, but overall it's mainly just going to be a bit of cloud cover. We're back in the 60s at about 10 o'clock tonight, so another mild evening. 50s and even some 60s early Friday morning. The change is going to arrive Friday afternoon. By tomorrow morning, we're already going to start to see a little rain and snow hitting the mountains, colder to the west, and then a chance for some scattered thunderstorms here through the afternoon on Friday. So our highs will likely top out by 2 o'clock in the 70s tomorrow, with some wet conditions Friday night into early Saturday. So here's a look at how that impacts our Super 7 day. Today, 83. The winds again gusty with a few of those storms. Tomorrow, we're going to see a better chance, though, for severe weather. Those stronger storms set to hit parts of northeastern Colorado, stretching really from Boulder east and then up toward, it looks like, Nebraska. That's where some of the strongest storms are. So we could see some larger hail, damaging winds, and potentially even some isolated tornadoes. By Saturday, we're in the low 60s. I'll show you what to expect if your kids have any games this weekend, coming up in just a few minutes. It gets cooler next week. So speaking of games and practice, you may find a few of those practices canceled next week due to the cooler weather. We're going to go from 65 on Sunday to 50s, Jason, both Monday and Tuesday. And